Hi everyone, my name is Jessica and I'm a senior instructional designer at Landing AI. In this video, I will show you how to manually split images into the train, dev, and test sets. If you're unfamiliar with these datasets and what they do, watch this video to learn more. LandingLens will automatically split images into the train, dev, and test sets during model training. However, if you want to split images into datasets manually, LandingLens offers multiple ways to do this. If you want to split each image one at a time, first click an image to open it. Then select the dataset you want to set the image to in the Split drop-down menu. LandingLens automatically saves the image to that dataset. If you want to split multiple images at once, select the images you want to split. Then select Set Split from the Options drop-down menu. Choose the dataset you want to set the images to, and click Apply. If you have a segmentation project, you can split images when you upload them to your project. To do this, open your segmentation project, click the upload icon, then click Assign Split. Select the type of dataset you want to assign images to, and click Apply. Then upload the images you want to assign to the selected dataset. By default, LandingLens splits 70% of your images into the train set, 20% of the images into the dev set, and the last 10% into the test set during model training. LandingLens has an auto-split feature that lets you adjust the percentage of split images for each dataset. To use this feature, first clear any filters you may have applied. Then click the More Actions icon and select Auto-Split. If you don't see any images available to split, it's likely because all images in your project are already assigned to datasets. To resolve this, you can either click this checkbox or unassign the datasets to some or all of your images. Then click Next. This slider shows the current percentages of images. The left slider adjusts the percentage of images that will be split into the train set. I'll set it to 60. I can see the number reflected here. The space between the left and right sliders represents the percentage of images that will be split into the dev set. I want to split 20% of images into the dev and test sets, so I'll move the right slider until I see those numbers accordingly. Finally, to apply these percentages, I'll click Assign Split. And that's how you manually split images into the train, dev, and test sets. Visit the Landing AI Support Center and community for more information.